isn't there a Willie Nelson and Toby Keith song called Beer for My Horses? I think there is.
It wouldn't surprise me.
Yeah,
if it was.
Yeah. Anyway, a horse trainer in upstate New York has an unusual way of prepping for a big race. He's actually now adding beer to his horse's food.
Derek Ryan has been training horses for 14 years. He says the beer makes the horse's feed mixture of oats, brands, and vitamin taste better. Ryan just takes a bottle of Guinness, pours it onto the feed, and stirs it up. You just saw him do that, by the way. Ryan says cheap beer doesn't work, so he shells out the extra cash for Guinness.
So his horses have good taste, is what he's saying.
That's what he's saying.
Yeah, expensive taste.
Expensive.
At the very least.